Hey everybody, it's Kevin and I'm here with Angelina.
Hi.
And what's today? September 1st. The leaves July and August are done.
Went too quick.
We're out here, we're going to try to get up to Ronkonkoma. Angelina said they're having a little street fair.
Ronkonkoma, yeah.
So we're going to try to take some pictures of that. Maybe there might be even a car show. But we just wanted to say hi and thank everybody for been subscribing and giving us likes.
And always get more.
Last weekend we did a lot from the city. We rode on the ferry and stuff, so check out those videos. And if you have some time, please subscribe to the video. Like we say before, it doesn't cost anything. All you have to do is be logged into your Google account or your YouTube account. But I guess when you're logged in to Google, when you pull up the YouTube, then you're good. And it's good to be logged in when you're looking at YouTube, because it remembers everybody that you like to watch, and you can hold all your subscriptions there and stuff. That's how I usually do it. So if you can give us a like and subscribe, it'll help. We're up to like 214. We watch it every day, and we'll hope we get some more. We're just in Shirley now. We're on William Floyd. They tell us the sun's going to come out later.
No, now.
It's going to come out now, but I still see it pretty overcast. We had some showers before. We were out riding around a little bit and it was raining. So we're going to come back on again with this video when we get near Ronkonkoma, because we've taped the, you know, tape. I mean, we've had this area on video for a couple of times.
Oh yeah.
We in Floyd. We're gonna make a left here on Victory. It goes past South Haven Park. So if you guys want to see that, you can find some of the other videos. And when we get on, we're gonna probably be on like Horse Block Road, Portion Road, and we'll turn it back on there. And I don't think I've had Portion Road on any of the videos around Ronkonkoma, so it'll be a little different. So we'll see everybody later. Bye bye. As I was saying, we're going into Ronkonkoma here. We're on the expressway. I'm going to get off exit 62, which will take us, put us on Nichols Road. And then we're going to go up to Portion Road and head in towards Ronkonkoma. Ronkonkoma, and then there's Lake Ronkonkoma. It has a pretty big lake. We've ever had that on the video. We could drive around the lake one time. Squirrel in the road, yeah. All right, so we're gonna make this right here. Nichols Road is, I don't know if you would call it a highway. It's a limited access road, but it has some lights. And it goes from north to south. North end is at Stony Brook by the university, Stony Brook University, and it ends on the south of Long Island, down by Blue Point, Montauk Highway. shopping strips on this road, different stores. Kind of reminds me of Jericho Turnpike, a little smaller but similar. This portion road becomes Horse Block Road. It starts actually in Shirley on Montauk Highway there, and it ends in Smithtown on Route 25, Jericho Turnpike there. This is the town of Holbrook. Mats here, little delis, grocery stores, nail spa places, everything you could need. Barber shop there, 7-Eleven, we have plenty 7-Elevens. This actually is a new one coming in here, it's not finished yet. It opened up a lot of nice new 7-Elevens with the gas pumps. It's like the third new one I've seen in the area here, so. I guess it's going to replace this 7-Eleven here. Yeah, we're going to be going away. We're going to be going up to Vermont. So we're going to do some video up there, right?
Yeah, and what else is it?
Oh, it's going to be our anniversary.
Yeah.
She wants everybody. All right, maybe people will wish us a happy anniversary back then.
Yeah, 27 years.
Yeah. But we're passing by a Boston Market. I think all the Boston Markets are gone, I couldn't believe. But there's still a sign. There's a shop right over here. Ooh, I didn't know they put a shop right here.
That's good.
Okay. They still have the movie theater here. It used to be a Regal movie theater. Haven't been up on this way for a while. Looks like a nice Dollar Tree here. Big one.
Honey, Dollar Tree, honey. Maybe one time we can go to the big Dollar Tree.
Check it out.
Mm-hmm.
We'll see how this one is.
Mm.
Yeah, they still have the movie theater here.
That's good.
Thank you. overcast weather here. Had some showers before. The thermometer here on the course is 80 degrees. Don't feel that bad, but maybe because there's no sun. Well, you can eat pancakes for $5.
I want that. Only can we get that any one day?
Yeah, sounds good.
That'd be
I think
nice.
We might be passing by one of the last chuckers around.
Oh, yeah.
Get some. Maybe on the way home we'll get some chucker fries.
Yeah, well, on the way back we'll get chucker fries. That sounds good.
Yeah. Haven't had that in a while.
Yeah.
Checkers here is on the left. We had one in Shirley there, but the one in Shirley closed. All right, we're in Ronkonkoma now. I can see there is the road blocked off where they're going to have the fair, so we're going to find out where to park. On the next, the traffic light after this flashing one is Hawkins Avenue, and that's where they're having this street fair. Let's see where we're going to be able to park here. So that's going to be the street fair. It looks pretty crowded. Let's see if we could find something down this way. All right, guys, we're going to say goodbye here. We'll have a separate video in the street fair, walking around Hawkins Avenue here in Ronkonkoma. Everybody have a nice day. Try to give us a like or a subscribe. And we'll give you some more videos of roaming around Long Island here. Have a good day.